Good evening, everybody. This is Chris.
Joan.
From Chris and Joan's Travels. Hey, this is our day 5 blog. That was DVI.
We're in the Bliss Lounge tonight, so there might be some music going on.
Yeah, it might get a little loud. Could get a little funky, too, I guess. So the day started kind of like normal. Went jogging, went to the spa. We did something a little different. We had breakfast at O'Shanahan's.
O'Shean's.
There you go.
Dude.
And then and after that, we had some time to kill because the ship was running late to the port by about 2 hours. So we had nothing to do. So we went and did the day 4 blog. Got that posted. We had some rough weather, and because of the rough weather, we ended up having to show up into the BVI about two and a half hours late. And then we got in, so they called everybody out. We went. Our excursion was to the Joos van Dijk excursion to White Sand Beach. We were supposed to get a 5-hour excursion out of that. We ended up getting about 3. And wasn't too happy with that.
Only 90 minutes on the beach.
Because it takes 45 minutes to get there, 45 minutes to get back. And then because we were running so far late, we only got 90 minutes on the beach.
So the excursion itself was great. And I would suggest that's definitely an excursion you would want to take. But unfortunately, it had nothing to do with the excursion people.
Had everything to do with the captain.
The ship was late, and they started everything late, and they couldn't. We were supposed to have 5 hours total, and we only got 3.
Yeah, so it was what it was. I went and complained to the shore excursion people. We'll see what they end up doing.
But we had fun anyways.
Yeah, we got there. That was fun. The boat ride over was a little choppy, but made it a little fun, exciting. We got there. They brought us all the way up to the beach. We went and walked over to the. To the Soggy Dollar Bar.
Yep, gotta do the Soggy Dollar Bar and have a painkiller.
Yeah, and we had a painkiller. And then we had some chicken strips. And then we played in the water for about 40 minutes. And then we had to leave.
Yeah.
And then after that, we got back on the boat, came back. And we had a few minutes, so Tony got to go shop after we got back at 5. The ship was supposed to leave at 7 or 8, all board time was 7:30. So we got back, walked around, but everything had kind of already started to shut down.
Yeah, the port was already shut down. Because they were supposed to have done midnight at 5, so they were planning on the port itself was supposed to be, was going to figure nobody's going to be there after 5, so they were already starting to close down. So.
And then after that, after that, we got back on the boat. We were really had a good time. So we went to the spa because we had time. We had no real dinner planned. Went to the thermal spa, got wet in the thermal spa, kind of had a massage from the pressure washing thing that they have in there. That was nice. And then we went and cleaned up. And we just went to the buffet for dinner. Nice, simple night.
Dinner buffet. Had our basics.
Yep.
I had my pizza, pasta, and cheese. That was my normal night.
And then we walked around. Tony did a little shopping. I went over. We looked at our pictures. Took some more pictures.
Of course, gotta have our daily pictures.
And then,
change our clothes every day, just for new pictures. And then go to every little area has a new background every night. So.
We do every night.
We do. It was fun.
And then we took our pick. Tony saw that they were selling lotto tickets for $10 and bought one.
We could be on a
winner. We could be a winner. We don't know yet. I doubt it. But we could be. And then while she was doing, we were fooling around. I went and played craps. First time I lost this time. So actually lost 10 big ones. It's going to kill me. And then we went and watched. And I'm going to say this guy's name wrong. Jeff Tarvagas. He's a juggler. He's juggled for Ringling Barnum & Bailey Circus. So that was actually kind of fun. Yeah, where's the lights? Bring them back.
Yeah, we're dark.
Yeah, we're almost done. And then he actually does comedy while he's...
That was funny. He's addressing.
Why he's juggling.
Good job. It was fun.
And then we went...
It was our entertainment for the night, so...
Yep. Then we went up to Oshin, got some pie.
And have our late night snack.
And I think that was it. We went to bed. Because it was supposed to be an early day today.
Yeah.
So that was our day 5. Hope you like it.
So hope you've been watching our other vlogs. Hope you're enjoying them. Let us know. Comment below. Let us know if you like
comments
our vlogs.
Are good.
We appreciate your comments. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Continue to follow us. We're going to have more videos and more posts on our excursions and things. So
there you go. So that was the BBI, GA5. You guys have a great night. Bye.